Angel Di Maria gets smashed NFL side by referee in barrel Juventus debut. The Bianconeri played their first game of preseason on Saturday night. Defeat Mexican side CD Guadalajara 2-0 at the Allegiant Stadium in Las Vegas. Marco de Graca and Mattia Compagnon grabbed the goals to give Max Allegri's side a winning start, and there was plenty from Di Maria, who has signed on a free transfer after leaving Paris Saint-Germain.